गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन योर फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ एनालिटिकल केमिस्ट्री CH605, दैट इज एनालिटिकल सेपरेशन टेक्निक, इन विच वी हैव स्टार्टेड फर्स्ट टेक्निक सॉल्वेंट एक्सट्रैक्शन. वी हैव सीन द इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द सॉल्वेंट एक्सट्रैक्शन. Then, one of the principle of solvent extraction is distribution coefficient. Distribution coefficient have some limits because some of the solutes, if you want to separate out, shows the partial ionization. That's why we cannot able to predict by distribution coefficient. So next principle, that is distribution ratio. Distribution ratio is simple, that is concentration of all species in organic phase divided by concentration of all species in aqueous phase, that we have already discussed. Now in this lecture we will see the relation between distribution coefficient and distribution ratio. We know the distribution ratio of benzoic acid in two phases is given by the equation D is equal to concentration of benzoic acid in ether layer. This E stand for ether, that means organic layer, divided by concentration of all species in aqueous layer, that is concentration of benzoic acid and concentration of benzoate anion. And the equation for distribution coefficient for benzoic acid, KD is equal to concentration of benzoic acid in organic layer divided by concentration of benzoic acid in aqueous layer. From these two equations, we can easily derive the relation between distribution ratio D and distribution coefficient KD from the equilibrium equations. We have already know benzoic acid is weak acid and partially ionized. The dissociation constant of weak acid is given by the equation, that is Ka is equal to concentration of product divided by concentration of reactant. Hence, rearranging this equation, we can able to determine concentration of benzoate anion in aqueous is equal to this term goes to LHS side by multiply, and this H goes to the LHS side by dividing. So we get the equation concentration of benzoate anion in aqueous is equal to Ka into concentration of benzoic acid in aqueous divided by H plus ion in aqueous. This is equation 3. Benzoic acid is a weak acid and partially ionized. The equilibrium constant of benzoic acid, ionization constant of benzoic acid is Ka. Then we know this equation, that is distribution coefficient of benzoic acid, that is concentration of benzoic acid in organic layer divided by concentration of benzoic acid in aqueous layer. If we rearrange this equation, then we can find out the concentration of benzoic acid in organic is equal to Kd into concentration of benzoic acid, because this term goes into the LHS side. Substitute the equation 3 and 4 to the equation 1, we get the exact relation. of distribution coefficient and benzoic acid. D is equal to, here the concentration of benzoic acid in organic is equal to, from equation 4, so this is, that is concentration of benzoic acid in organic is equal to K2 into concentration of benzoic acid in aqueous. Okay, so we get the equation of distribution ratio, D is equal to KD into concentration of HBZ aqueous divided by concentration of HBZ aqueous plus, here we substitute the value of benzoate anion from the equation 3, K into concentration of benzoic acid in aqueous divided by concentration of H plus in aqueous. We simplify this equation, then this benzoic acid in aqueous will be cancelled by this one, then we get the final equation, D is equal to KD divided by 1 plus KA divided by H plus ion. So this is our final equation or relation between the D and KD for distribution ratio and distribution coefficient. This equation can predict when H plus ion concentration in aqueous is greater than the ionization constant Ka, then distribution ratio D is nearly equal to the distribution coefficient. If Kd is large, then benzoic acid will be quantitatively extracted into the organic layer. So ether means organic layer. D is maximum under this condition. Second possibility, that means concentration of H plus ion is very small, this term is very small than this term Ka, then the value of D will be reduces. As compared to the Kd. That means very small percentage of benzoic acid remains in aqueous layer. Third possibility, that is the alkaline solution, the benzoic acid is ionized and cannot be extracted, while in acidic solution it is largely in undissociated form, then it will be extracted in organic layer. That means at very high pH, acidic pH, the benzoic acid is not dissociate, that is it is in undissociated form, and that's why it is more distributed in organic layer, then we can able to extract in organic layer. Next point is percent extraction. In solvent extraction, we extract the solute or analyte in organic phase. It is observed in terms of percent extraction. In percent extraction, the distribution ratio D is constant and it is independent of the volume. That is, it is a simple ratio of concentrations and independent on volume ratio. However, the fraction of solute extracted will be depend on volume ratio of the two solvent. If a larger the volume of organic solvent is used, more the solute or analyte will be dissolved in this organic layer to keep the concentration ratio constant and to satisfy the distribution ratio. Then fraction of solute extracted is equal to the millimoles of solute in organic layer divided by total number of millimoles of solute. Thus, the percent extraction is mathematically given by the equation, that is percent E is equal to the millimoles of solute or analyte in organic layer divided by millimoles of total millimoles of analyte in both aqueous as well as organic. That means it is a simple ratio, that is fraction of extraction is equal to millimoles of solute in organic layer divided by total number of millimoles of solute or analyte. If you multiply by 100, then fraction will be converted into percent. So this is simple formula for the percent extraction. SO, that is concentration of solute in organic, VO stand for volume of the organic solvent, divided by, that is SO, that is concentration of solute, VO stand for concentration volume of organic layer, plus concentration of solute in aqueous layer, and VA stand for volume of aqueous layer. VO, VA are the volume of organic and aqueous layer. It can be shown that this equation, that is percent extracted, is related to the distribution ratio by the following equation. So percent extraction is related to the distribution ratio by this equation, that is percent E is equal to 100 into D divided by D plus VA upon VO. This is volume ratio of the solvent, and D stand for distribution ratio. So next point will be the factor affecting on percent extraction. If we see the equation, that is percent E is equal to 100 D divided by D plus VA upon VO. That means percent extraction only depend on the distribution ratio and volume ratio, that is aqueous to organic. Let us see if we change this factor and see the how percent extraction will decrease or increase. Then first we take the variation of D. If VA is equal to VO, that means both volume of solvent are same, that is volume of aqueous to the organic will be the same, the ratio will be VA upon VO is equal to 1. Then substitute this value in the equation, that is percent E is equal to 100 D divided by D plus 1. This equation, if we change the D, that is distribution ratio, first we take very small distribution ratio, D is equal to 0.001. Substitute the value of D, then we get the percent extraction is 0.099. That means very less percentage of solute will be extracted. If we change D is equal to 100, that means distribution ratio is 100, then percent E will be the 99%. If we again increase the value of D, distribution ratio, that is D is equal to 500, then percent extraction, percent E will be the 99.8%. If we again increase the value of D, D is equal to 1000, then percent E will be 99.99. So if you see the at very small D, at very small extraction, if we increase the percent value of D, then we get the percent extraction 99%. If we again increase at very high value of D, so percent extraction will be very little bit increases, that means 0.8, and then from 500 to 1000 there will be only 0.1% will be increases, but at 100% we get 99% extraction. So in case of equal volume of the solvents, the solute can be considered quantitatively and retained in the aqueous phase when D is very small. That means solute will not be extracted at very small D, that will be 0.099%. If the essential quantity is extracted if d is greater than 1000, the percent extraction will be changes from 99.8 to 99.9%. That means at very high value of d, the very small increase in the percent extraction. But at appropriate value of d, that means d is equal to 100, then we get the 99%. So here we'll observe the significant increase in the percent extraction in organic layer. So this is about factor affecting on percent extraction. Next will be the solvent extraction. Here we'll stop. In next lecture we will see the solvent extraction of metal. That means metal ion will be extracted by using the solvent extraction technique. Thank you.